For the best in eyewear, call Dr. Leek's Optometry.
Well, when I was first diagnosed with prostate cancer, I wasn't mad, I wasn't scared.
More than anything, Jeff Cardinal says he was confused.
I've never smoked a cigarette in my entire life. No tobacco products, don't do drugs. Watch my weight, everybody knows I'm disciplined, and I live a healthy life.
Jeff was diagnosed with prostate cancer 3.5 years ago. He says he felt completely fine at the time, but the blood work from his routine physical would tell a different story.
Blood work showed that my PSA numbers were a little high. So they gave me an MRI, and then they did a biopsy of my prostate.
Doctors closely monitored the cancer after that. Then in January of this year, he decided to try a relatively new procedure at Cleveland Clinic. It's called high-intensity focused ultrasound, or HIFU for short.
It works by creating a really high-intensity focused beam of sound waves. And you can think of it somewhat like a magnifying glass. You know, if you shine the light of the magnifying glass from the sun onto one defined spot, it can get really hot in that spot. And it's a very similar concept to that.
HIFU is non-invasive and has minimal side effects compared to more traditional treatments like radiation or surgery.
It has the advantage over surgery of having no incisions. It has the advantage over radiation of having no ionizing radiation that penetrates through and hits the other tissues. And so it really focuses on a very small area of the prostate that we can tell has the cancer.
Jeff says everything went well with the procedure, and now he's back to doing the things he loves. His advice for others, make sure to explore all of your options.
If I could help people out there and give them a shortcut to get to a procedure that's cutting edge, that works well, then I want to do that. And when I said that to my son, he said, "Dad, you're paying it forward." And I never thought of it that way, but that's what I'm doing.
At Cleveland Clinic, I'm Brittany Rall.